Filmmaker Rakeysh Omprakash Mehra on Monday confirmed the news about working with producer Ronnie Screwala on his project titled Kabaddi, but refuted the rumours about Hrithik Roshan walking out of the project. Scripting is something I enjoy, but it is also very tedious and slow process. Sometimes it can take you 2 years. Rang De Basanti took me 5 years to write and get it right. Yes, I am working with Ronnie Screwala and I think we should be ready with the script in a year or so from today and then we will decide about shooting, said Mehra on the sidelines of a Gandhi Jayanti event in Mumbai. On the reports that Hrithik, who earlier agreed to the part, had later walked out of the film due to creative differences. He dismissed it as rumour and media speculation. He said, "There is nothing like that." In a jive at the reports, Mehra said, "This is a wonderful thing. Before I know things, media knows everything. Next time I will ask a journal what I should do." Apart from films, Hrithik Roshan has stuck with a tussle with actress Kangana Ranaut.